Hey everybody, happy new year. What's going on? Another time, I guess, to do a video because today, unbelievably, here in just north of Toronto, Canada, we were on the water, took the aircraft out on Lake Simcoe today and went and caught ourselves some dinner, tons of big perch going around. And truth be told, I would rather be catching them in open water than staring down an 8 or 10 inch hole. So just a quick video. When I go out there, even though the limit is 50 per person for a regular license, and I believe 25 for a conservation license, I'd rather have them fresh. So, you know, I took 8 fish today, all good ones. Like, I mean, you look at the size of these, this is your average Simcoe perch here when you're actually on them, some big ones. But I'll do a quick video on how I fillet them, super quick, super clean. So I'm using just a standard Rapala electric knife. And the one trick I learned a while ago was about bleeding them. You see what I do here. So I take all the fish when they're in the live well, once I'm done fishing and I've picked the ones I want to eat, I clip their gills out and let them bleed out in the water. And what that does is it gives you a really super clean fillet and less mess on the cutting board. Normally I'd be going through a sheet of newspaper for every fish I clean, but I can actually do this on a plain board. So real simple when I'm filleting these fish, walleye, crappie, perch, all the same, up under the fin. So there's the hard part of the head. You find the soft piece, cut down until you hit the backbone and turn the knife. And you just run it all the way down almost till you get to the end. So you run almost till you get to the end. I flip that over and you can take the skin off. So that's step one. So step one is right there. So that's a fillet and I'll show you how to trim that out. Do the same on the other side. Almost till you get to the end, flip it over. Okay, same thing, beautiful fillet. This is your carcass. So skin, bones, that's it, garbage. That's a female, so get a little bit of roe. So what you get with the fillet here, this is basically all boneless, except see this dark line here? This is the rib cage. Now you can choose to go up and under the rib cage, but really to do them super quick, what you do is you take your knife along the rib cage. So you basically one snip there and you can see right where it curves there. That is one completely boneless, delicious fillet of Lake Simcoe yellow perch. Same thing on this other one. Basically you take that. Same thing, super easy. So guys, if you're gonna go out, there is nothing better than fresh yellow perch, especially the day you caught it. So this is what we're gonna do. We take our 8 fish, super, super easy. An electric knife, a clean cutting board, bleed your fish before you do it. Makes everything so much easier. So I hope everybody's doing well in the new year. If you guys can do me a favor, click subscribe down below. If you have a favorite way to clean fish or a favorite knife that you use, leave it in the comments down below. Also, if you have any questions about cleaning fish, drop them down below. I am no professional. I'm not the biggest fish eater in the world, but it's hard to resist some fresh cold water perch this time of year. And thankfully the weather gods are smiling on us. We're getting some super chill weather. Today was +2 or +3 degrees, I'd say. So 38, 39 degrees outside, zero wind. I saw 4 other boats on the water. It's a great way to start the new year. Hope everybody's staying safe. I hope you're all doing well. And most of all, I hope you guys are all catching fish. Talk to you soon.